the albums of the year last year called 2020 D-Vision that ended up being rightly choice nominated. He's one of my favourite live performers. I'm so proud to have him here at the Kildare Comeback Festival 2021. It is J-Yellowell. Jean-Luc, we're in a church.
Yeah.
Let's ease ourselves back into gigs by starting in this beautiful, divine building.
Divine. Yeah. That's the word, divine. Yep, beautiful. I love performing in church. I think last church I performed was Other Voices. Ballina?
Yes.
St. Michael's Church. So I like the church setting.
It's a good contrast.
Yeah.
So, D-Vision, 2020 D-Vision, your first long player, isn't that right?
Yeah.
So you don't know what it was like to release an album when there isn't a global pandemic.
Yeah.
But tell me, like, as best you can, because it was received incredibly well, choice nominated. I mean, just in terms of streams and plays and everything, it did so well. Mm. What did it feel like to you? Because I know you love vibing off a crowd. What did it feel like doing that when you couldn't do those things?
It felt really weird because my ideal way to celebrate my debut project would have been with a massive tour and like being in front of people and hearing everyone's first-hand reactions to it and all that kind of stuff. Ideally, I'd have wanted to tour in the same month of, within the same month of the album being released, but that didn't happen. But I guess I was then overly reliant on people's feedback to the actual listening experience of the album, which was also great. It was great, but it just made me more and more eager to release more music because we still couldn't perform. And then even after I dropped the album, I was itching for about 6 or 7 months there. And then everyone was like, no, you have to let the album breathe. Don't release anything yet. So I just kept on making loads of music and yeah.
That was going to be my next question. I thought you were going to have the opposite problem. So what I find when people finish an album is they've barely left the studio and people are talking about album two.
Fair.
Which usually makes artists really nervous because they're like, let me sit with this.
Yeah.
But you just wanted to keep going.
Yeah, not me, because that's what I do. I just make music all the time anyway. So I'm happy. I'm ready to go whenever everyone else is ready to go. But you know, the music industry is not that simple. And I have to be more strategic than impulsive or emotive. So it's good to have people around me who stop me from just putting a load of tunes on SoundCloud and like, yeah, listen to this.
I feel a bit like doing that sometimes myself.
Yeah.
Like when you make something and then you're like, we have to do this 8-week period of...
Yeah, yeah. Like promotion and the pre-release and the post-release. And I'm just like... But yeah, no, it's definitely good because at the same time, you don't want to release music onto deaf ears. You want it to be received the way it should be. So it's always nice being on releasing new music and getting people's reactions. And yeah, but I still always want to just release more if possible. Yeah.
The music industry is quite a fast-paced thing. Then on lockdown, everybody who's ever even half considered making music and releasing it did it,
so it
got more competitive.
Yeah.
On top of that, you're in the hip-hop scene, which is 10 times more competitive, so it feels like you're kind of made for that pace. I can't really imagine you even sitting down, really, let alone sleeping on stuff for too long.
Yeah.
Do you feel like you're kind of born a little bit for this?
Well, definitely, if that's what it takes to be born for 100%, because I make so much music and I hate sitting on music. And I don't really think of it as competition with other people. I see other people making music or rapping or whatever. I'm like, yeah, cool. It's not me though. It's not my music though. But like, so I'm always happy to be. I'm competitive in that sense. But I wouldn't be competitive in the sense of like, damn, these guys are releasing. Oh, it's good, isn't it? Damn, I need to go back and rewrite something. Nah, that's never me. I know my thing. I know my ability. So, I guess I was born for it because I just keep going. And I know people, not to sound braggadocious or whatever, but I know my work ethic and my work rate isn't something that's easily matched when it comes to like writing, making music and all that kind of stuff. So it's not really a competitive thing for me.
And you clearly have really good people around you. I feel like I know your mum because I've seen you on stage so many times.
Yeah.
She always gets this like incredible, sincere, heartfelt shout out from you. Tell us about your mum and what way she's kind of helped you get to this place.
Oh, my mum is a gem. My mum, that's my rock, you know what I mean? So her support means everything to me because she's super supportive of me. And even my new song I just dropped, See Me Finish, it plays like at least 50 times a day in the house. And it's just her dancing throughout the house. And I hear it in her room sometimes, she's just there singing and dancing. You know what I mean? That kind of stuff means so much to me. And it just motivates me to keep going. And yeah, my mom means a lot to me, because it's nice to have support. I didn't always have her support, so it's nice.
You have to kind of prove it then a little bit, which is a nice exactly. little push too.
Exactly, yeah.
So tell me about the next, there's no worse question than where do you see yourself in a few years? Because you're like, let me do this year first. But what's the plan? What's coming up for you? See Me Finish is amazing.
Thank you.
Got amazing response.
Thank you.
And I feel like we got to know you a bit better with this.
Yeah.
And tell us a bit about See Me Finish.
See Me Finish was a track that I did when I was in Nigeria over the Christmas. And I ended up being stuck there for 2 months as opposed to 3 weeks because of the whole COVID lockdown restrictions and stuff. And I say stuck in the best way possible, because I was relishing, I was happy to be there. But when I was there, I was like, damn, I need to tap into the scene here, because in Nigeria it's so inspiring that you walk down the street and everybody, like all the shops you walk past playing Nigerian music, and you know, everybody like they love their sound and what's happening there, and we're so proud of like Afro beats there. Music is such a big part of our culture and everyday life. So whenever I just wanted to tap into what was happening there and put my own spin on it. But that was something I needed to like meet other people to and like fully immerse myself in the culture for. So I did that and I met new people, met some people who introduced me to other people, and I met T1 Mix, who produced See Me Finish and a couple of other tracks we have. And we just happened to get along really well. We're in the studio for a couple of days and just banged out a load of tunes, man. So yeah.
Oh, that's perfect.
Yes.
Yeah, that just sounds like a dream creative situation.
It was I can't lie. And I also met other people as well that I made songs with. But when you ask about next step, that's also, like it ties into that, because I think where I'm at right now, I'm releasing a series of EPs called Shades of Yellow, which is like to show people my dynamism as an artist, my musical diversity and different shades of yellow of me. So yeah, that's the plan for the short term.
I'm so excited to see that. And I love as well like that we've got this part of Nigerian culture now in Kildare that we may not have had otherwise. So
yeah,
I'm so grateful for what you've done and traveled with and brought here as well that I might miss.
Thanks.
Got to hear otherwise. So I'm so glad you're at the Kildare Comeback Festival.
So much. So
amazing. Like it's so great having an artist like you, Tebby Rex, and then like Christy Moore and Belle X1 and Patty Casey. So the diversity across the whole genre is incredible. I'm so glad you're here, Jean-Luc, and I can't wait to see your show later.
Thank you so much. Can't wait to be performing.
You.
20 minutes from my home.
Hello, hello. How are you doing? Woo, that was good. Yeah, okay, go on. Go. I'm May Kay. I'm so glad to be hosting the Kildare Comeback Festival 2021. I don't need to say it hasn't been like the most amazing 18 months ever. I know we've all missed it. We've all missed sitting in churches watching hip-hop acts. I wasn't doing that before, actually. I don't know about you. Before we start, just to bear in mind, let's turn our phones off. You all had them on. There's usually just one person who panics a little bit and goes for the phone. We're being filmed, obviously, and emergency exits. There's one at the back, the way you came in, and there's one behind the stage. If I were you, I wouldn't go that way, just in the event that you do need to move. I need to say a huge thank you to Davis Events Agency, Kildare County Council, the Department of Tourism, Culture, Arts, Gaeltacht, Sport and Media as part of the Live Performance Sports Scheme. I've said that a few times this year. It's sincere gratitude, though. I don't mean to make that sound insincere. We have an amazing lineup this week. I'm a very proud Kildare woman, and it's long since I've been too annoyed that Dublin gets credit for some incredible Kildare talent. So I'm very proud to be here. We have Tebby Rex on Monday. Later in the week, we have Megan O'Neill, Belle X1, Patty Casey. But tonight, we have a man who released one of the albums of the year last year, Choice nominated, 2020 D Vision. I was actually nearly messed up the album name, don't do that. 2020 D Vision.
He's one of my favorite performers, and I've really, really, really been excited to see him play live again. So you're gonna have to make lots of noise, you know, to fill up this room. So please give it up for JLOL.
Own it, girl, you just own it. Cause your body's on fire. Show me how to control it. And go ahead, you flip and get higher. Girl, I love how you roll it. I put my hand there. Hold it, I'ma be right by you.
Yeah.
Lighters up, one time lighters up. Pulled up in the party when you saw me, I was lighting up my J. So go ahead and brighten up my day. Lighters in the air when you're lighting up the rave. And it's feeling like I met you here before. Girl, I felt your presence when they let you through the door. Never had a brother give you everything and more. So I take a little piece and then the rest of it is yours, me and more.
You don't dare when I don't dare tell you, but can you taste it and I play?
How we feeling today? Good. Sorry, I was trying to set up there while all this was going on as well. How are we feeling tonight? Good? Are you ready for JLOL? Are we sure? Good. So for right now, I'm gonna play a few tunes to get familiar with the vibe, and then I'm gonna bring a friend out, and then we're gonna bring JLOL out, and then we got party start from there, yeah? Right, I want a question. Are we more like old school vibe or new school vibe? Old school? New school? Old school? Okay, tell me what you think about this. Are we sticking to this vibe, yeah? This vibe here? Yeah, nice.
A snob is a guy that thinks he's fine.
Also, don't be shy to sing along, you know. We're here to actually have a good time and shit, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
No, I don't want your number, no. I don't want to give you mine, and no. I don't want to meet you nowhere, no. Don't want your time, and no. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride. Trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy.
What about this?
She take my money. Well, I'm in need. Yeah, she's a trifling.
I'm gonna bring a friend out right now as well. So I want you on the count of three to make noise for for Dendo, okay? 3, 2, 1, give it up for Dendo!
Now I ain't saying she a gold digger. I'm in need. But she ain't messing with no broke. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger.
I'm in need.
But she ain't messing
How
with
y'all
no
doing
broke.
Tonight?
I know we brought two imposters out that aren't JLOL, but we're all gonna bring them out together right now, okay? Is that cool? Perfect. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna count down from 5, yeah? And then when I get after 1, I need everybody in this room, and I can see you all, yeah? I need everybody to shout out JLOL's name. Can we do that, yeah? All right, perfect. All right, so in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Jay Yellow.
Allow myself to introduce.
Yo, how are we feeling?
Myself.
J-Yellow,
look,
friendly neighborhood yellow man.
Friendly neighborhood
yellow man.
Look, see, I needed the edge of my music. Damn, so I went and got that. Okay. And I never gone back. When I come back on the track, it's a banger. That's a fun fact. Rotate, overtake those who don't run fast. They pose and fake clothes, I'm not on that day. Said I only talk about problems, Kato, but they know they don't want that. They pose with Dracos and Top Gun chat, yeah. They say ghost, I want contact now. Carrying the whole game now, so I brain showed the blaze, bro. Now I'm hunchback, but
figure-eightively speaking, she's got figure-eightively speaking. We're not really into saving these, but we got capes if we need them.
Big up haters, we need them. Tika, we got paid to be tweaking. And I'm feeling like a Yoruba demon.
Why?
Like we rock natives this evening. Okay. She said I'm paying, that's why I'm smiling lots. Type the 10 into my dialing box. It was a drag event, so the time is tops. And I was trying to link, I wasn't trying to talk.
Hey, what food's that grilled cheese?
Hey, are you gonna use that little piece?
And I heard you're an artist.
Same, what you do? I kill beasts. I run a no-nose, I'm an animal, bro. I put a hand on anybody, put a hand on my throat. On the back rope, hold on, my head, they battle with both. The hand on my rope, but then I put it back in the boat. This is the only fight, none of my manner involved. A hand on my own, but how they make a random unknown? The back of the poem, back of the vernacular donor, back in the clone, and acted in the immaculate flow. I had to kind of recalibrate the caliber growth. The parent, your baron is barren, it's embarrassing, bro. Command the rhythm like I'm handling the battling ropes. Mannerisms are rallying,
like
yeah. I'm a radical poet. I'm on the pattern on the banner of bold. I wanna travel around the world like a sabbatical pole. Yellow calico cloak, I wanna dabble in metallic. I hope on a balance, my mama, not my man can vote. On a panel with hope, I hope my talent will show. I hope my talent will show.
It's over for these boys.
See? Rap poetry, I juggle and bolt like Kate Dog. I didn't want to use a couple of quotes, I pray not. People hitting popular notes, only up close because I got them up on the ropes. Reputation is the only thing I got uphold. Let you hate my kid the heath when the winter got cold. Holding up my middle finger when the gentleman pose. Legitimate shows, I keep my rim in the clothes. Hey, come home, bump. Wait, tell me where the Wi-Fi calls that show starts. How do you want the lights, man, so that cold heart? When I'm on the mic, I'm Mozart. When I'm on the mic, I'm Mozart. When I'm on the mic, I'm Mozart. And I got a bite like Cora. When I'm on the mic, make the motor rain trickle down definitely. I coordinate every now literally. Take a water break, make it sound legendary. Rest the charm, if you wanna mess with me, yes it's calm. We don't wanna rent, we don't comprehend, you're in 10. We don't wanna spend, we invest in calm.
Jeez!
Too late, I killed them.
Please!
Who rape our children are the same ones who pray for the pilgrims.
Please do save our children.
Please do save our children.
Okay.
Yellow, you save our children.
Yes, sir.
You save our children. Yellow, you save our children.
Yo, how are we feeling tonight, man? Yo, I'm gonna take off my glasses so I can actually see you guys. Sorry, look at me being a dickhead wearing glasses in a church. Like, it's crazy being in front of real people again. Like, this is mad. I know we are in a church, but I love it, man. The acoustics. We're gonna do some things that will get you guys involved as well. Because usually we want everyone standing and jumping and dancing and all that. But don't do that because you'll break the cameras. Anyway, let's go. Next day.
Look, Medusa, Medusa, I'm living callous. You don't have shooters, you live in silence. Don't need a cruder, give me my balance. I don't want you, sir, I want a challenge. Medusa, Medusa, I'm living callous. You don't have shooters, you live in silence. Don't need a cruder, give me my balance. I don't want you, sir, I want a challenge. This year, come in for everything, see my list here. Commence and everything, start with this year. The risks and everything, I'm sick of hearing things I said to my cricket. I said this year, come in for everything, see my list here. Commence and everything, start with this year. The risks and everything, I'm sick of hearing things. Look,
metaphorically,
flowing so deep, singing under the sea. Yeah. But this metaphor is important to me. I pay hip hop respect, now I want to receive. Wants to believe, wants to receive. Yes, help. All who are heads, conspiracies. But the conspiracies will constantly feed on our needs and the greed of a common literacy. But wait, hear the doughs, hear the peas up.
Wait,
I won't know, that's the least up.
My worries,
they come in from more angles. I'm the constant receiver.
Wait,
all I hear in these songs is that's what things are. I'm not one to pass judgment.
Wait.
I got caught in this nonsense too. I wanted to be long on, but I just had to be strong on to the speaker on. Yeah, this shit I speak up on. Like, where did the elite come from? Where did we come from? Show them all that we got wrong, but they all wanted me got on just to be caught on. Being sick as me, not on. No, realistically, come on, bro, please come on. Too cold, they can't catch this. I run through floors, they run backwards. I just do it, bro, they can't hack this. this year, but I'm cool. Told a man that I've been developing an elegant method for meddling. Hey. By me embellishing and relishing in my intelligence. I've been assembling the elements of my development. I've been assembling the Medusa, Medusa,
I'm living callous. You don't have shooters, you live in silence. Don't need a cruder, give me my balance. I don't want you, sir, I want a challenge. Medusa, Medusa, I'm living callous. You don't have shooters, you live in silence. Don't need a cruder, give me my balance. I don't want you, sir, I want a challenge. This year, come in for everything's in my list, yeah. Commencing everything, start with this year. The rinse and everything, I'm sick of hearing things. I sense no African, I said this year. Come in for everything's in my list, yeah. Commencing everything, start with this year. The rinse and everything, I'm sick of hearing things.
They asked about rivals, I'm like, what's this? They're spitting dry bars with their gloss lips. Can't be seen around these imposters. I turned the scene around, that's a plot twist. They are all gossips, shut them up like I've got zips. That's the general synopsis. I wasn't obsessed, till they left me no options. Now I need a throne like where God sits. I see the legions, want me to spread my allegiance. That's why they're asking for I have a purpose, your purpose is defeated. I played your shit and said this shit is wait, I played a game, it's like my console. My console been telling lies also. I got a faith full of pythons, so I wear my shades so my eyes don't show. We're all familiar with the mythology. Some people really got sick with the thought of me. I don't play though, I don't need apology. Teaching them lessons, I'm feeling scholarly. I got the keys, I'm the key holder. Walk to the place, we don't need chauffeurs. I got the heat, but I've been cold, bruh. You're talking snakes, well I've seen cold bruhs. Going on a quick slow, like the way I want it. They wanna go flex though, I wanna accomplish. They wanna blow quick though, don't know what it comes with. And I got this sick flow and everybody wants it. Hold up, obviously they can't just never even show up. But wanna get on this, right when I rolled up. Everybody's conscious and looking over shoulders. There's several entendres, wait. Medusa, Medusa,
I'm living callous. You don't have shooters, you live in silence.
Don't need a cruder,
give me my balance.
I don't want you, sir,
I want a challenge.
Medusa, Medusa,
I'm living callous.
You don't have shooters,
you live in silence.
Don't need a cruder, give me my balance. I don't want you, sir, I want a challenge. This year, come here for everything, see my list, yeah. Commencing everything, start with this year. The rinse and everything, I'm sick of everything. I sense to everything, I say this year. Come here for everything, see my list, yeah. Commencing everything, start with this year. The rinse and everything, I'm sick of hearing things. I sense to everything.
Make some noise!
Yo, that's a long applause. What the hell? That must mean you guys are feeling it. Is this good? It's true? Okay, cool, cool, cool. My mom is meant to be here tonight, but we're Nigerian, so we're always late. She'll be here at some point. So let me get all these like tracks where I'm cursing hired out of the way first. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's a good shout. Let's go.
Keep it PG for when she gets
here. Yeah.
Hey.
Said, don't get it twisted.
Oh no no.
Versus been bragging.
Hold on flow.
Virtually bragging.
Hold on boss.
I'm an assassin.
Hold on quote.
I said, don't get it twisted.
Hold on quote.
Versus been bragging.
Hold on flow.
I'm virtually bragging.
Hold on quote.
But I'm an assassin.
Hold on quote.
I said, don't get it twisted.
Oh no no.
Yeah, versus been bragging.
Hold on flow.
Yeah, I'm an assassin.
Hold on quote.
Yeah, I'm an assassin.
Hold on quote. MJ.
Look, something I've been feeling lately. Been giving men a more in the move for innovating. I'm trying to go all the places the wind can take me. I had to be reminded that I'm greatness in the making. I'm trying to do mega things. I don't have time for people.
Any negatives?
Ready for the storm or for whatever the weather brings. Blessings, I'm trying to double up on.
Like a set of twins.
Never intercepting. Look, self-love is the center. Pride that oozes from my skin. I'm an enterprise. This time the ventures won't be gentrified. I'm thinking way too deep for my pens in mind. I used to write until all my pens are dry. But now I type, but my writing intensified. Tend to fend for guys who pretend with license. If incentivized, then the friendship dies. Only gotta give your time to people who deserve you, making records out of island, but soon I'll be universal. When you check us out online, I'll be the person you refer to. No longer be in, but I'll be looking through the rearview. They lie in the field like they're sunbathing. On late, but I'm done waiting. Road to success, never going back, one way ting. I'm a Mac, I'm a young brave king. Never go anywhere if you're complacent. Get yourself out there to come places. See, I'm in our chair while you're in the house chair. And now I'm the child there, your mom praises. Them no want work, but them want make it. One word, on word is a one way strip. They want the money paid, but don't want pay slips. They want the sunny days, but don't want late shifts. But don't get it twisted.
Oh no, no.
Yeah, verses been bagging.
Flow.
Yeah, virtually bragging.
Hold on, boss.
Said I'm an assassin.
Hold on,
I said don't get it twisted.
Oh no no.
Versus been bagging.
Hold on, flow.
I'm virtually bragging.
Hold on, boss.
Yeah, I'm an assassin.
Hold on,
wait, hold on. Hold on, boss. I'm pacing and no one knows. My way to the flow on fault.
Killing up.
Hold on, quote. Hold on, boss. He's pacing and no one knows. Please wait till the flow on fault.
Killing up.
no.
Look, to me it's not rapping, it's murder. I'm not acting like the cast, distracting the nurture. In my zone and it's my moment, I'm back in the searcher. Doesn't have to happen now, it just has to be perfect. Actually happening in the rap has been taking weight off my shoulders like a fat burner. Good thing I'm a fast learner, they're pushing lies, but I push the facts further. I'm not turning, you can't use me like a computer. You're slow, but then you couldn't get the password for. I don't take orders, I'm like a bad servant. I'm a break board, it's still like a mass earnings. Like I pay mortgages for my loved ones till it's all paid Porsches. I'm in the back swerving. Never that person, I will mash working onto my dad smirking. Last nerd kid that's in the back learning. They can laugh word, but I get the last word in.
I don't care what you're doing if you're doing you.
You don't have to care, I was messing with it long as you recruit. View me like a new recruiter as soon as I shoot through the roof. All sides showing true colors like a Rubik's Cube. I don't like going online to recluse. I am Mike with the punchlines when I'm doing tunes. Combining the soft guy with the rudest dude. Couldn't style them in your size, I got them with shoes. And you know if the shoe fits, wear it. It's the music that I'm too sincere. With this big daddy king, got the youths them fearing. Don't get rude cause I'm an abusive parent. Look, always over their heads. Those days let us go stay over with friends. So brave, telescope raised, lower the lens. Don't stay in the hallways over the fence. Always over their heads. Those days let us go stay over with friends. So brave, telescope raised, lower the lens. Don't stay in the hallways over the fence. Oh no no,
first been bagging,
Frodo flow,
virtually bragging.
Hold on, boss,
I'm an assassin.
Hold on, quote, I said don't get it twisted.
Oh no no,
yeah, verses been bagging,
Frodo flow,
yeah, virtually bragging.
Hold on, boss,
yeah, I'm an assassin. Quote unquote, wait, quote unquote. Hold on, boss, I'm pacing and no one knows. My way to the flow won't fall.
Killing on, quote unquote.
Yeah, hold on, boss, he's pacing and no one knows. Please wait till the flow won't fall.
Killing on.
Look, see, got man that a rogue, man that a classy, hey. Man that a slow, man that a fast beat, a man that a pissed on nice when daylight comes too soon like I'm a kazi. Handling snow, handling half sleeves, I'm doing shows, I'm doing RTE. Them man are cold, I'm doing vaccines, if standing is sold, I'm doing pack seats. Same old practice, same old J with the plain clothes, black kicks. Same old wave, but it ain't no caption. Double entendre, but they won't catch it. Same old rap shit, yeah, they know that shit. Man, I'm active, sick beat, and I smacked it. Run it back, Chris, quickly, overlapped it. Wanna chat shit with me, on a madness, then I might guess the key like a cactus. Man, they can't dare trick me like a catfish. I'ma stand there six deep at your mom's crib. Have bare backup, not for ad libs. You know, but I swear, man, stop telling.
L-I-E-S on the T-L.
Man, tell lies in depth on the beast still. Once they're alive in flesh, and their cheeks well up in lights and red, then it's peak chill.
I'm young and fly with no seatbelt on.
Don't tell lies, I get details wrong. Heard them say I was up next. I don't love them guys, I don't give them hugs. Said it before, don't get it twisted. If energy's poor, then you get evicted. They only want girls when it benefits them. But don't be checking for me on this day. Who need my house unless money is made? Not spending hours on none of you. Please get the fuck out my face. Don't be acting like you know me. You're no family or no more cameos. But don't get me on the phone, please. I will be on the estate. Who need my house unless money is made? Not spending hours on none of you. Please get the fuck out my face. Don't be acting like you know me. You're no family or
roadies.
No more cameos.
Oh jeez.
But don't get me on the phone. I chase the money like I'm GDG with Chris's midi kit. Yeah, hey. I'm showing down the city lit. Just like Diddy did. Yeah, I'm focused on my business. I'm trying to get a lick. They keep telling me it's brilliance and shit it really is. Wait, is this chicken serious? If he a give me lip, then I come with my affiliates. I bet the jigger did. I'm from the Republic, but I'm a Dominican. Bitch, I wanna move the squad with the bus, no minivan.
Oh Lord,
who said Jay can make a banger? Who? Move away, don't raise your hand up. These are tunes I'm making for the man, them.
Yeah,
usually I'm making anthems. Too composed, throwing tantrums. Newer flows, got older man shock. G, the girl is fine, impose a sanction. Beautiful, but no, I can't trust Libra. No. I was linking this girl there for business,
okay.
My girl's man got high cholesterol,
okay.
My man must have went off the hinges. Cause man said that I lifts this girl at a restaurant.
Wait, are you ripping the piss? If I dated your girl, it was chicken and chips. I wasn't kissing her lips, I just came to her yard. And then I gave a dick and I dipped.
How about that day, you difficult prick? Wait, no, this because it could get physical quick.
Critical hit. Leave my looking like he's in a Liverpool kit.
Look,
yes,
I'm young and fly with no seatbelt on. Don't tell lies, I get details wrong. Heard them say I was up next. I don't love them guys, we don't give them hugs. Said it before, don't get it twisted. If energy's poor, then you get evicted. Only want yours when it benefits them. So don't be checking for me on these days. Won't eat my house unless money is made. Not spending hours on none of these
days.
Please get the fuck on my face, yeah.
Don't be acting like you know me.
You're no family or bro. No more cameos, emojis. But don't get me on the phone, please.
I won't be on the estate.
Won't leave my house unless money is made. Not spending hours on none of these days. Please get the fuck on my face, yeah.
Don't be acting like you know me.
You're no family or
bro.
No more cameos,
emojis.
But don't get me on the phone, yeah.
2020, bitch, I'm on the estate. 21 and I'm still on the estate. Don't be checking for me on the estate. We'll leave my house unless money is made. We'll leave my house unless money is. We'll leave my house unless money is. 2020, bitch, I'm on the estate. We'll leave my house unless money is made.
Make some noise for J Yellow.
Yeah, this is great, man. This is great. I'm enjoying myself.
It's good to be back.
I think Maykay said about the carpet being so good because like you can jump and shit, and you can bounce.
Yeah,
and
I can't really slide feels around. Good. That's the only thing. Like,
why do you want to slide around, bro?
Man, like I want to bust out my moonwalk and everything.
We don't have insurance. We don't have insurance. yeah, so this next song, we don't actually have a chorus for it, but it goes a little something like this. You'll get the hang of it. It's when I say J Yellow. Wait, pause. The reason this song is so special to me is because for like a year and a bit, we weren't able to perform in front of crowds, so everything is live streamed. So you can't really say to a camera, be like, yo, when I say J Yellow, you say, did you get me? So this is great that there's people here that can actually say it back, yeah? So when I say J Yellow, you say
L.
When I say J Yellow, you say
L.
When I say J Yellow, you say
L.
When I say J Yellow, you say that's J Yellow.
L.
J Yellow. J Yellow. J Yellow. J Yellow. J Yellow. J-Yellow, J-Yellow, J-Yellow. Yeah, that's so much fun.
They got it, they got it.
Yeah.
J-Yellow on, J-Yellow on.
Choo, choo. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yo, look. See, this poetic lyricist with his info and his ignorance and his incoherent interest is a mystery within himself. He's just looking to redeem himself, not repeatedly repeat himself. He just wants to go all the way to the top and he just doesn't like how the ceilings fall. I've been Machiavelli packing heavy, yeah, ever since the lessons left me, yeah. Don't see any intelligence here yet, but I hear their commentary, yeah. Their comments are very clearly, none of them said all I'm hearing it. Communist, pioneer at first, they may be communist, but it's obvious that once you come off this conscious, once you get off this hunch, there's one set of options. You come off as cautious. You cannot move on. Just all you accomplish. Wait, I'm no longer the new kid. Stupid. How, what, where, when, who did who is. And show everybody what the truth here. True gigs. But the youth in the booth did. But when I say J Yellow, you say. 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 That's J Yellow. 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 I said. When I say J Yellow, you say. When I say J Yellow, you say. When I say J Yellow, you say. When I say J Yellow, you say that's J Yellow, J Yellow, J Yellow, J Yellow, J Yellow, J Yellow. Look. Yeah, boy, man up, you gotta face your fears. Yeah, I really learned what a fake source is. But now I know why they're all looking scared. Said I killed the game and I made corpses. I'm around all the fake posers. Hearing sounds that I made most of. The game is yellow, not red. See, they all drowned while I played Moses. My girl and family stayed closest because they all had the same hostess. Me and I studied the game closer. Everybody loves the chain smokers. Everybody wants the Range Rovers. Everybody wants the same closest. Everybody else, everybody helps. Everybody look like plain soldiers. When no one else does, you understand. They couldn't tell us who was a fan. Didn't believe in the league on my own. All the other leagues looking abandoned. But wait, I think it's unfair to say that they think it's unfair to come for the prayer. But some people long for the come for the day. So come for the week, but you saw for the way. But when I say J Yellow, you say. 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 That's J Yellow. 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 I say. When I say J Yellow, you 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 say that's J Yellow, J Yellow, J Yellow, J Yellow, J Yellow, J Yellow,
J Yellow, J Yellow, J Yellow.
Thank you. Oh wait, that's my brother. Yeah, that was a bit rigged. That's a bit biased, isn't it? Love you too, bro. So that means my mom is in the building, is it? Wait, everybody make some noise for
my mom. We got Mumsy. Yes.
Fun fact, this next song right here is my mom's favorite tune. So you came at the right time. Let's go, see me finish.
Let's go.
Oh, Lord, shawty ungodly. It's a Sunday, why she wanna bump on me? I know I'm play, but she wanna come party. You don't have funds, hey, shut it down talking. She a mundane one, yet I want driving. She was on Jay, now she wanna call Jordan. She was on him, cause she thought he was foreign. He don't complain, cause he knows he got bargain. Fighting, I'm bad, now my guy won't brag. Like he put work in, I bet guy drop hard. Cause she want Birkins, no be nylon bag. If I buy one bag, then I might not mind. Spending some time on the weekend, okay. Taking my kindness for weakness, no way. I'm losing my mind off of this shirt, no way. Cause shorty won't cruise me, I cruise and throw away. Cause she done see me finish, see me finish, see me finish, see me finish. She done see me finish, see me finish, see me finish, finish. She done see me finish, see me finish, see me finish, see me finish. She done see me finish, see me finish, see me finish. Oh Lord, shawty want dolly. It's a Monday, I'm the only one calling. Don't come late, cause she went to one party. She don't want corporate, now she want charming. She a mundane one, yet I want jarring. She was on Jay, now she wanna call Jordan. She was on him, cause she thought he was foreign. When don't come pay, that's the money want Jay. Island girl, she like diamond pearl. But she's unhealthy, how could I love her? She wants selfie, no be nylon bag. If I buy one bag, then I might not mind. Spending some time on the weekend, okay. You're taking my kindness for weakness, no way. I'm losing my mind off of this shit, no way. Cause shawty won't cruise me, I cruise and throw away. Cause she done see me finish, see me finish, see me finish, see me finish. She done see me finish, see me finish, see me finish, see me finish. She done see me finish, see me finish, see me finish, see me finish. She done see me finish, see me finish, see me finish.
Handle opinions. Now I'm sick of Michelangelo brilliance. Wanna seek the highs and the lows. I plan to know what life has to know. But you just wanna kill for the cool, for the Porsche. How you say you real, make a tune for the cost. Then know how I feel, get a tune for the cause. But now I wanna chill in a room full of stars. And I'm making life like a fruit with a seed in it. And I gotta die, speak a truth for the cause. Run up with the mic on the track with no speed limit. I bring the heat to the booth with the bars. Walk in the room feeling silky smooth. They smell the feet like some filthy shoes. How do they dance to your conscious music? Well, if they're not stuck, they can still be moved. Cause I showed them rapping is cool. I took it back from the fools. I made it back to the Jew. But I made impact in the Jew. I got the game unlocked, it's a new dealership. They couldn't stop me and neither will you. I got my haters and ups, so you feel that itch? They stack the hay when I'm needling. Look, you know when you're trying to grab it, but your head isn't having it. See your reach for the tablets in your medicine cabinet. Everything I feel is naked, it's said it's inaccurate. When they're threatened like that, you know you're better than average. So they hate when it's on my phone. But you're not anywhere I go. So you're not coming near my home. Oh no, no. So they hate when it's on my phone. But you're not anywhere I go. So you're not coming near my home. Oh no, no. So they hate when it's on my phone. But you're not anywhere I go. So they're not coming near my home. The grass is greener when you view glowed upon. It's not by the grasses, but who mowed the lawn? If you're different in person, who wrote the songs? I don't change for the funds, ain't no bureau to show. They keep releasing the bar, when I hold it, they keep decreasing the bar. The problem is that they don't have any drive. You see me, I keep the keys in the car. Wait, I never let them diminish my value. The second they try it, the minute they have you. Minutes are valuable, limits are malleable. You can go farther than ceilings allow you to. You can do anything, anything if you put your mind to it. You can do anything, anything.
but don't take my word for it. Cause this is the truth, this invaluable truth. Put it in use, it's invaluable too. All the bars are mixed with parables, true. This is knowledge, it's inflammable too. Wait, where the hell they find this kid? It's a mystery. I don't know, man, it's the gift that did this to me. I was trying to find me hints of my destiny. All I followed was my instincts and instantly.
I was put onto a stage with a mic on it.
I connect to hear, engage with my knowledge. All I do is fill a page with my mind on it. Ironic, they find a wave and they write on it. You can do anything.
My word for it.
Look, so they hate when it's on my photo, so, but they're not anywhere I go. So they're not coming near my own. So they hate when it's on my photo, but you're not anywhere I go. So they're not coming near my own. So they hate when it's on my photo, but you're not coming near my own. So they're not coming near my own. So they hate when it's on my photo, but you're not anywhere I go. So they're not coming near my own.
This is fun, man. Are you guys enjoying yourselves? This is great. This is great. We have a couple of more tunes for you guys. I don't know how many of you heard my album 2020 Division, but this is one of my personal favorites from the album, and we're just going to do it. Let's go.
Look, I stayed drunk way too long. I should really stop drinking. Became grown way too young. Got a speedy upbringing. Will we ever see the hold of social media shrinking? I tried to preach emancipation, so they treat me as Lincoln. But
we need it for brand exposure. The media man is culture. It's funny because social media really leaves me antisocial.
Media man emotional, ingredient, and have me boastful. I'm feeling inferior, and this really is anecdotal.
Quiet but kind of vocal. Applying my mind to mobile. Trying to get 330 million liquid like a can of coke with.
I'm on access, not calories. I want fastest, not salaries. I want access, not flattery. I don't plan to quote you. But the facts of the matter, we don't need stacks for empowerment, but try rather be in Caribbean, not from soul.
I wanna make goals, no tackles, take main roles, no back roads. Talking shit, we'll link them, that's chain smoke, no shackles.
Ain't no tobacco, they hate, so tick boxes and make O's, no tactile. They stay close, go back home. Nah, that's my brains that caught on me planes, I gotta reach aim. LeBron James, psychology gain, like what he became. With the same ideology brain, like college, we ain't getting played, like luggery.
Used to be greedy, but I outgrew it.
Not really, I'm altruist. You can see my roots in me, you think that freedom,
how true it.
What would he amount to? If he did it without music, I move all the mouths to the sick of seeing my mouth move.
Tunnel vision now, all these people out, sounding really unoriginal. Yeah, tunnel vision now, yeah,
all these people out,
yeah, sounding really unoriginal. Tunnel vision now, yeah, all these people out,
yeah,
sounding really unoriginal. Look, it's funny now, how they wanna listen now, but I see no competition. Now they wanna wish me well, but
tunnel vision now,
yeah, all these people out here,
sounding really unoriginal. Within the skill is me being my biggest critic, cause I write myself off when I haven't written in minutes. I want my name and lights, and I want it big in the acrylics. They say I'm sick so often you would think I'm living in clinics. Giving them crickets, my middle fingers itching the blickers. Decent description of everything I think of these dickheads. Reaching and fishing, the only reason seen at the gig is cause they wanna see me fail, so they're getting singular tickets. But I don't delve in the dirt, I just know of it. I'm cold blooded, I'm moving to my dreams with no luggage. Hear what they say, hold my composure, the whole grudges. It's an everyday struggle and I'm on my job, but I walk away from it.
Know you want the coverage, you don't have to throw shade for it. Patiently I'm favoring my faith and it ain't wavering. Just so the next generation can say I paved the way for them. Places where I've taken it by scraping on the pavement. Higher I go, harder I get. I'm flying like Icarus, why would I flick a risk? I feel a sky at my fingertips.
Dream of selling out ticket links. Every time that my finger clicks, see anything of significance, then you find my fingerprints. Good at pointing fingers, pointing cameras. Where the type to slate the thing, but then they join it afterwards. Know the ones that aided them, the ones who coined the amateurs. But baby wolves always dream of becoming what the alpha was.
Tunnel vision,
yeah, all these people out here
sounding really,
hey,
tunnel vision up, all these people out here
sounding really,
unoriginal.
Yeah, tunnel vision up, yeah,
all these people out here
sounding really, unoriginal.
Look, it's funny how they wanna listen now, but I see no competition. Now they wanna wish me well, but
tunnel vision up, all these people out here
sounding really, unoriginal.
Hey, one time for Jay Yellow.
This is fun, man. We're going to play some more tunes off the album. If you haven't heard it, when you go home, listen to it. If you have, listen to it again. And yeah, man, let's go. Let's have some fun. Uh-huh. Shout out to Chris Cabs.
Yeah, no world. True story. Look, see, I was more than in the mix when I was sort of in the clicks. I broke the borders as an artist and aborted from the ships. And I know music is art, but it's a sport. And if it flips, then it comes from a dark place like we recording an eclipse. And I can't wait until the money's gonna pour in from the gates. And all my guys are freaking, but it's fortin' if it's whips. And all my guys are freaking, but it's fortin' if it's whips. And all their eyes are preening, but it's all in the game. If you don't change the way you look at things, you see that nothing changes. Nobody ever listens, so I find I'm stuck with dangers of plugs who charge me for a louder voice like docking stations. They don't do it out of kindness, and it's not an obligation. If they plug you, then it's gonna pay them. One minor complication, probably forgotten, but it's jotted in the pages like the Bible. I'm an idle man who tries to be a light, a lamp for anything. What the darkness has turned into its hatred. Manifesting excellence and damning estimations. And if I had a record deal, would they let me say this? I don't care about a record sell, but I just hope the record's held to take me out the box and they pack us in like a mackerel. I'm lucky I had a girl who had me on her playlist. She had me all the way, I've acted badly on occasions. She gassed me on the cadence. Evil trackers on, I say there's nothing like me on the table, cause I'm Maggie on the flavors.
Just one and my damn one say,
one say,
je ne comprends pas pourquoi.
My family
and my girl
is all I'm thankful for.
Hands up, hands up,
in this
hands up,
world,
hands up, hands up, hands up,
my damn one.
But the times when we were driven at first, but pin in reverse, we paid them attention but never been reimbursed. I'll double these figures until Chris is living the perks. And now I'm never gonna break until I give him a merch. But see, I wanna tap into every country. Have to get me some stacks until then we don't sleep. Cause me, I wanna pluck for like every song. Please let me see the contract or it isn't concrete. Look, see, I'm a star, look at the signs. I want you to see the Gemini. Funny how I keep it grounded while I still propelling high. Saying things about me, but you're telling quite compelling lies. Mostly I'm grateful for all my siblings and my parents. Like if I left it to envy, critics will get destructive. I sit with the deadest conflicts. Was given a better start as a gift of my parents suffering. Why would I aim for less? Parents shouldn't compare with offspring. If I listen to them, then I wouldn't be here with nothing. Not a soldier, I don't take orders. I stay scoring cause I set goals and I play forward. The race card is just a phrase that I could wage war with. I don't wanna die insane, boy, like I'm James Baldwin. Drive me crazy if I stay poor and slave often. Another problem that the race card just ain't solving. I'm moving like a race car and I ain't stalling. Cause like I'm bold, I'm harsh like I'm J Balvin.
Just one and my damn one say,
one say,
in the comprend pas pourquoi.
My family and my girl,
hands up,
is all I'm thankful for.
Hands up,
in this world, you better than anything for.
Hands up, let me see those hands.
My damn one say,
one time for JLOL people.
Thank you. Shout out to Chris Cabs. Would you guys hate me if I told you to stand up? That's how we are in the church, right? Okay, all rise. Are you all standing? Yeah, 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 yeah. That's it. Right. So this one, we need everyone to step in. Okay. I know not everyone's as experienced a dancer as Dennis, so we do some simple moves. Just snap in. You'll hear it. Play the beat and they'll hear it.
Early neighborhood yellow man. You know, it's important to appreciate where you come from. You know what I mean?
Like that.
Your home, like
your
that. Your circle, your tight knit, like your close knit.
Nice.
Have you ever felt love that is overwhelming? Have you ever gone to a place where you know you're welcome?
That's home. That's home.
Have you ever gone to a place where you know you're welcome?
Look, home is
where the heart is. Home is where the love is. Home is on the carpet eating nuggets with your cousins. Nah, nah, home is with your brothers. Home is with your sisters. Home is with your mother where you cover her with kisses. Nah, nah, home is with your father. Home is with your missus. Home is when the food on the dish is sweet and delicious. Speaking of dishes, earning your keep, sweeping the kitchens and deep in decisions to keep the peace and peace in the visions of growth, of togetherness, oath, love that never lets low. Coming and never dwell close or running on parallel roads, or so the fairy tale goes. Pose when the carousel slows. Those that never tell told, love will forever melt souls. It's those I'll never let go. So in my element, when I'm in, like I never left. Yo, what if I never met bro? Remember telling them veteran if he ever went pro. When we were ready to get revenge, when the parent went broke. Yeah, that's the place we love, but where's the safety, huh? Sometimes you know it really gets like WrestleMania. Although gripping intellect is what the wrestles mainly are. Then we give an indirect response for when the parents ask. Yeah, maybe y'all, maybe God, me or Elion. But my Brady Bunch gave me heart, made me radiant. Yeah, made me strong, made me calm, made me straight beyond. All the places gone on the run, but I made it home.
Have you ever felt
love that is overwhelming?
Have you ever gone to a place and you know you're welcome?
That's home.
Never talk back and hold your helmet.
Cause you know if they fall back, there's no one helping.
That's home. Ever felt love that is overwhelming? Have you ever gone to a place and you know you're welcome?
That's home.
Ever talk back and hold your helmet? Cause you know if they fall back, there's no one helping.
That's citizens in their own homes divided, weak and idle. On planet Earth, we are homegrown, so how can we be rivals? Not everything the government tells us will be reliable. Because they pick the fight, so tell me, how can we be liable? Yeah, we're neighbors. Yeah, but act like when you read the Bible. Propaganda says it's either be the side or be disciple. We don't decide, but time will come and repeat the cycle. And in truth, we don't decide the freedom fight or seek revival. Cause people have to seek asylum with the reek of violence. And you're weakened, so your beacon circumstances redefine them. No chance of reconciling the freedom from freedom fighting. But how do you expect the literates to read the writing? Left families devastated, rapidly separated. They happily decorated the fact that they detonated bombs on the hour and it doesn't seem to slow up. You go to those kids and tell them they won't live to grow up. Shit, pure hearted but a few of us ain't. Divided us and they gave us numerous humorous names. And we're forced into acceptance, but who did you elect since? Ones with fewer votes are busy winning the elections. Father, what isn't? Please, Father, forgive him. This is passion, opinion, even in fashion of sinning. Wait,
what is passion, what isn't?
Yeah, it's all passion, opinion. It's all passion, forgiving, even in fashion of sinning. Look, cause in history there's always been entrapments. But I thought history was meant to be in the past tense. I thought we had to learn from other people's actions. Differences related to the axis and accents. False identity, if you was all the hate you're giving. Politics is the explanation, yeah, nature risen. Forget a passport, I'm way too old for patriotism. I only have my home, and that's my main origin.
Have you ever felt love that is overwhelming? Have you ever gone to a place and you know you're welcome?
That's home.
Ever talk back and hold your helmet? Cause you know if they fall back, there's no one helping.
That's home.
Ever felt love that is overwhelming? Have you ever gone to a place and you know you're welcome?
That's home.
Ever talk back and hold your helmet? Cause you know if they fall back, there's no one helping. That's home.
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 That's home. A home without the love is just a house. And we only love even in unequal amounts. You're hearing my home and me when I speak with my mouth. Yeah, this is what my people about. Let's take it home.
A home without the love is just a house. And we only love even in unequal amounts. You're hearing my home and me when I speak with my mouth. Yeah, this is what my people about.
Let's take it home.
A home without the love is just a house. And we only love even in unequal amounts. You're hearing my home and me when I speak with my mouth. Yeah, this is what my people about.
Take it home. Bring it home one time for JLOL. Let's go.
Thank you. That's my mom. So this is a personal favorite of mine as well. I love performing this one. I'm going to keep you on your feet, sorry. But I feel like you guys wanted to stand up this whole time. I shouldn't.
Man, you see this guy right here? This guy was bussing.
Bussing moves. Yeah, I saw him. Nah, shout out to you, man. You can replace this guy anytime you want. I'm joking. So this one here is one of my favorites to perform, and we just need everybody to sing back to us, more, like two words. Yeah, it's so easy.
I know the things that mean a lot to me.
Oh, Lord.
I've been living how I ought to be.
Oh, Lord.
I know my people, they have love for me.
Oh, Lord.
So what's the point of living luxury?
Oh, Lord.
I know the things that mean a lot to me. I've been living how I ought to be. I know my people, they have love for me.
Oh, Lord.
So what's the point of living luxury? Yeah, let's get it.
Let me hear you.
Look, I know the things that mean a lot to me.
Oh, Lord.
I've been living how I ought to be. I know my people, they have love for me.
Oh, Lord.
So what's the point of living luxury? I know the things that mean a lot to me. I've been living how I ought to be.
No buzz.
My people, they have love for me. Show love. So what's the point of living luxury?
No love.
I know the things
that
mean a lot to me.
No love.
I've been living how I ought to be.
No love.
Know my people, they have love for me.
No love.
What's the point of living?
Get him, Jay. Hey.
Look. I feel like I'm always telling them to listen up. Telling them there isn't love, the elements were missing. But always feeling angry and I never fell in this enough. Always wanna hang me for the things I'm reminiscent of. But I ricochet off the record, the real cliche I've accepted. I'm surrounded by sheep, so I rip a straight from the shepherd. Lick a spray when I'm packaged, the brick that's straight from the wreckage. Rip a page and pick a stage for illustrating my methods. Super hard for the few games and the move for interviews lately. Who shot me through shade for lukewarm, but I'm Luke Cage. You caught me too shade, what have you caught with a few strays? Few calls like who's jailing, is love him like Cool James. A break momentarily from my memory card. I'll be the same, but it's scaring me. It's unbearably harsh. I need more clarity. Bear with me, it's not meant to be hard. I need austerity. Terribly, the world better be us. Nothing to level in us. Courage the level we are. An armoretto can tell the stairwell is heavily lodged. Have to be careful. If I settle, I'll never leave Mars. That's what the devil with my benevolent heavenly scars. What you telling me, dog? They can't contend with these bars. They hit the pen and get hench. I hit my pen and recharge. Command the pen and get length. I hit my penalties hard. Got in Penelope's head. Now I'm in Penelope's yard. Guess I'll never meet God. I try to stay away from them, they've been compelling me hard. I saw Melanie roast the men, now I'm with Melanie Mart. I get to hit with some head and that's why I'm mentally scarred. Entering my next chapter while I'm vibing up. Got the X Factor, tell Simon that my time is now. Tell those other boys, make them 9-9. Damn it, I'm even rhyming when I'm signing up.
Oh Lord,
but I've been living how I ought to be. I know my people, they have love for me. So what's the point of living luxury? I know the things that mean a lot to me. I've been living how I ought to be. My people, they have love for me.
Show off, say what's the point of living luxury?
I know the things that mean a lot to me.
No love.
I've been living how I ought to be.
No love.
I know my people, they have love for me.
No love.
So what's the point of living luxury?
I lie. They call it mellow yellow, I love this instrumental. Seemingly the beast has been meddling with my
tempo.
Seeking therapy, I feel slightly weak in the mental. I'll be eager to release all my sanity, it's essential. Everybody worship externally but forgetful. Speaking of success, if you're breathing and you're successful, no amount of paper can ever state my credentials. Cause
peace, love and happiness is very monumental to me.
I wanna see a world where we live happy and free.
Move on a free flow, they ain't ever changing my tempo.
My whip is kinda big, so I'm taking a rental. My lyrics score on you like the K in a. Some say they're too deep, leaving scars if not gentle. Cause these images giving up from a life that's eventful. As these lyrics, I'm scribbling, not repenting, not pencil. See my vision too vivid, you ain't erasing my stencil.
Last time, one time.
In fact, fuck it, everybody moves. Hands up.
Let's go.
Hands up, hands up, hands up. I know the things that mean a lot to me. I've been living how I ought to be. I know my people, they have love for me. So what's the point of living luxury? I know the things that mean a lot to me. I've been living how I ought to be. Know my people, they have love for me.
Show off, say what's the point of living luxury?
No love,
no love.
Know the things that mean a lot to me.
No love,
I've been living how I ought to be.
No love,
know my people, they have love for me.
No love,
know the one that living luxury.
No love.
Thank you guys so much, man. I've been Jay LOL. Thank you all for coming out. Hope you had a great time. Love you guys. Yeah. See you guys later.
Oh, is that Kenyan again?
me what to do when I get it, babe. Gucci and Prada.
Trip to the crib in the middle of the night. I don't let you miss me. Has a
make some noise for JLOL one time.
Put you on the bike.
Thank you so much for having us. You know, it's been really good. It's good to be back outside again. And yeah, safe home. Everyone, good night. Thank you very much. Cheers. Wait. I want to get one when I'm walking out. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Woo! Woo!
Okay, I'd be disappointed to see me right now as well, but I have to come back up to say goodnight. Let's give them a woo that they can hear from here when they're out the back. Woo! Let's get a woo for his maker down there, his mom, and his brother. And all his fans, wow! I didn't know how much we all missed it, and that actually just showed us. That has to be the slickest show in town, doesn't it? My God, thank you all so much for coming. And we have more shows on this week. Thank you so much. That was just kind of, I'm not sure what to say. So usually when I feel that way, I tend to say nothing. Safe home, everybody. Thank you for being here. Thanks to Dave's Events for the show. JLOL!
Let me hear you.
Look, I know the things that mean a lot to me.
Oh Lord,
I've been living how I ought to be. I know my people, they have love for me.
Oh Lord,
so what's the point of living luxury? I know the things that mean a lot to me. I've been living how I ought to be.
No buzz,
my people, they have love for me. Show love, so what's the point of living luxury? No love,
I know the things that mean a lot to me.
No love,
I've been living how I ought to be.
No love,
know my people, they have love for me.
No love,
what's the point of living?
Get him, Jay. Hey,
look. I feel like I'm always telling them to listen up. Telling them there isn't love, the elements were missing. But always feeling angry and I never feeling this enough. Always wanna hang me for the things I'm reminiscent of. But I ricochet off the record, the real cliche I've accepted. I'm surrounded by sheep, so I rip it straight from the shadow.